This is how you thread a sewing machine. The spool goes on the spindle. The thread comes across to the first guide, goes down to the second guide. You're going to hook it around the third guide and up to the take-up lever, down to the hook that's just above the needle, and then you thread your needle. The eye is at the tip of the needle. Your thread then goes underneath your presser foot. So it's spool, first guide, second guide, third guide, fourth guide, fifth guide, needle under the presser foot.